we are continually publishing content as digital marketers, content developers, and bloggers. And I'm not simply referring to the piece itself. That includes the title, the description, the landing pages, the emails, and even the advertisements themselves. All of those criteria that are necessary for us to perform our tasks consume a significant amount of our valuable time. As a result, we have two possibilities. The first option is to hire a writer to do it for us. However, the cost associated with hiring a competent writer can soon add up. Alternatively, you can invest in artificial intelligence writing software. Not only is it less expensive, but it can help you break through writer's block, in which you look at a blank page for an hour, write one sentence, and then take a break. This is where Outranking enters the picture. It enables you to generate incredible pieces of content that rank. We'll discuss who Outranking is best suited for, some fantastic features, and a quick demo overview in this Outranking review. With that said, let us begin. What is Outranking? Outranking is a rapidly expanding AI writing and SEO tool that enables content marketers and SEO managers to outrank their competition by creating interesting, well-researched, and optimized content. This implies you'll be able to outrank them on Google search result pages and avoid hours of arduous research and writing. According to my experience with this tool, it will be ideal for newcomers due to its straightforward and easy to understand UI that does not overwhelm you with technical language. How to start using Outranking? Outranking is a simple way to take control of decisions affecting the search engine ranking of your website content. Using their platform, there's no need for advanced technical SEO knowledge or advanced metrics and engineering skills required to get the most out of it. Here's how it works. To start, click the link in the description box below and sign up for a free Outranking account and follow along. For full transparency, the link is an affiliate link, so I will get a kickback with your purchase at no extra cost to you. This is a way to help and support the channel. Outranking offers two pricing options, the base plan for $29 and the yearly plan for $299. However, you don't need to pay to start using Outranking. They offer a free lifetime account where you can create one document and search up to 10 different keywords per month. When you log into the main dashboard, it appears as though there is a great deal missing. However, do not be fooled, as previously stated. The UX is extremely simple. The menu contains four primary functions: AI Editor, previously known as SEO Content Editor, SERPs Analysis, Questions, and Quick Wins. From a user experience standpoint, I'd say that the functions are a touch backward. I would conduct a SERP analysis before utilizing the AI Editor or SEO Content tool. Although this is not a huge concern, because I'm going to demonstrate how to quickly write an article, I'm going to do it chronologically rather than moving from left to right across the top. 1. SERP analysis. Personally, I conduct a SERP study before writing content to choose the keywords for which I believe I will be able to rank. If, on the other hand, you already know your keyword, you can go to the next stage. To begin, enter your keyword up to 10 if desired, the country you wish to target, and the language, and then select the quantity of SERP results you like to see. The default is 20. Finally, choose between desktop and mobile. The SERP's overview tab. Then there are the outcomes. As you can see, it is divided into six major tabs: SERP's overview, metadata and URL, H tags, keyword data, questions, and other tags. It will provide a minimum and maximum range for the length of content, the number of images, and even information on the meta title and description. As you go down, the tool will automatically pull the top 20 ranking sites based on the keyword from Google. The API provides incredibly pertinent data about your potential competitors. It demonstrates precisely why Google awarded these websites with their current positions. Key metrics such as content length, DA, PA, backlinks, the number of nofollow and dofollow backlinks, and the grade. With this kind of data, you can plan the most effective content strategy to outrank your competitors. Further down the page, you can also see some related keywords which you can use. Now let us move to the next tab. Metadata and URL tab. This tab contains all metadata-related information. My favorite feature of this tab is that it displays the precise meta titles, descriptions, and URLs for each result in one spot, as well as if the term you provided previously is an exact, partial, or not exact match. In the first section, the tool displays all the meta titles used alongside showing if the keyword you entered was used on the meta title or not. The second section displays all the meta descriptions used by the top 20 ranking pages. This information can help you a lot in knowing which meta description works best. The third section displays the meta properties and the fourth section all the links to the pages. The H1 tags tab. This tab shows all the H1 tags used by the top ranking pages. Further down the page also shows the H2, H3, and H4 tags. This information helps you to structure your content well and which topics and subtopic to use in your content. The keyword data tab. As is customary with Outranking, there are numerous keywords here. They do, however, split it down well from top to bottom, beginning with the meta title, followed by the description, and then the H1, H2, and so on. Additionally, it displays the number of times each keyword has been used in each area to help you create a rough structure for your content. Moving forward, the related keywords section provides a comprehensive overview of the SERPs and related keywords. It shows the keyword alongside its search volume and CPC. On the right side, the colors indicate which keyword to target and also indicate how frequently a term appears in your post or not. Blue indicates the most important, green indicates a strong recommendation, and gold indicates opportunity. The questions tab shows the people also asked questions, and the other tags tabs do show which other tags the top ranking pages are using. This concludes the SERP analysis section. You can spend as much time on this to come up with the best content strategy and structure to outrank your competitors by knowing which works and which doesn't. 2. AI Editor. Now that we've covered the SERP analysis and discovered which keyword to use, it's time to bring it all together. Let's take a look at how Outranking's AI writing tools perform when it comes to developing strong user intent and relevant keywords. You first need to select the document type. Outranking offers numerous document types, but for this tutorial, we will only focus on the SEO blog. You can optimize a blog post that has been already published by choosing the SEO optimization option. In this case, I'm just going to create a new document by choosing the SEO blog option. Go ahead and input your details such as document name, SEO keyword, language, target location, and tags. Once finished, click on the Create Document button. The next step is to generate title ideas. You can add more keywords here if you have any. Once finished, click on the Generate Title Ideas button to see some recommended titles to use on your content. Title ideas will be displayed on the right side. You can pick any title you like best. It is not a must to choose from the title ideas generated. You can click on the next button to proceed to the next step. The next step is to generate meta description. You can let the tool generate the meta description or just use yours. To proceed, click on the next button. The next section is the Create section / outlines for your blog post. In this section, it is best to let the tool generate outlines for your blog post. What's neat about this is that it will reuse your previously specified meta title, description, and target keyword. It will then generate an outline for your content based on the SERP data, recommending the most appropriate headers and subheadings. Again, if you're on the free plan, then creating outlines with the tool will use up more of the 5,000 character limit. If you're on a tight budget, then you can manually go through the SERP outlines and Google people also ask and select your outline from the results. Doing it this way doesn't eat up into your 5,000 character limit. For this example, I will let the tool create outlines for me since I have a paid plan. Content platform and editor. It is now time to begin writing. At first glance, the platform may appear intimidating, but when broken down into four distinct areas, it becomes much more manageable and you can rapidly find your way about. To begin, the far right section does control some main aspects of your blog post. For instance, if you want to look at how well you have SEO optimized your content, click on the SEO tab, then optimization, and the information will be displayed on the third section of the screen. The second section is where you will write your content. The fourth section on the far left shows some simple actions. With that out of the way, let us see how to write some content. To get the most out of the AI, you must provide it with the correct data. For the AI to write for you, simply add a subtopic from the left side where your outline is and then click on the Write for Me button. Before clicking the Write for Me button, you can select the tone which you would like the AI to use in your content, and the length for which the AI should write for you each time you click the button. Bear in mind that the idea is not the AI to write the entire blog post for you. You will need to add or remove some content to make it perfect for your readers. SEO score. This is the place where the magic occurs. Outranking zone metric. The SEO score aggregates all of the data and statistics from the top 20 sites to get an overall score. Anything over 85 is considered to be good and will increase your chances of ranking. Simply avoid keyword stuffing. It must yet sound natural. While composing the post, you can click on refresh score to update the SEO score and monitor your progress. 3. Questions. Returning to the homepage, the Questions tab is quite self-explanatory. It displays the most frequently requested questions on Google, as well as any additional similar keyword questions. Simply input your keyword and hit Submit. This can be used independently or as part of your article in the Content Builder. My preference is to use the Questions tab within the Content Generator itself, as this gives you more control and provides more information about which rivals are responding to each question. Additionally, you may include it as a subsection within your article or as a FAQ schema. Four, quick wins. This is an excellent method of spying on the competition. You can use the keywords gap tab to compare your domain to a competitor's. The AI will then crawl both domains and display any keywords for which a competitor domain currently ranks organically but you do not. Additionally, it can demonstrate the difference in traffic if you and your competitor rank for the same phrase. At any given time, you can compare up to four competitors. The report data is straightforward, and you can quickly identify your next target keywords for future content. Top 5 outranking key features. While we've previously seen several incredible features, this part will detail the elements that, in my opinion, make this platform a genuine competitor, and what you should be aware of before subscribing to a paid account. 1. AI powered by GPT-3. You may develop content and rank for the internet's prime real estate, the featured snippet, by utilizing this intelligent language processing technique. Additionally, you can build competitive responses for the people also ask area of Google search results. With an outline builder and subject writer that covers all of the essential keywords for which you need to rank, the algorithm saves you time by allowing you to produce a 1,500 word article in less than 30 minutes. 2. Optimize existing pages and posts. It is not limited to new blogs. Outranking is beneficial for further optimizing your existing pages to move them up the SERPs. It will compare you to comparable competitors and determine which of them you can outdo with your amazing and original content. 3. Integration. If you have writers who write and collaborate on articles using Google Docs, Outranking can be easily integrated, from which you can export directly to WordPress. Similarly, with their WordPress plugin, you can import directly from the content editor into WordPress, or export to the editor for more sophisticated editing. It is also compatible with the Grammarly browser plugin, which ensures that your work is original and error-free. Whether you're looking to use this to update existing content, improve your search engine rankings, or simply for social media marketing, the extensive research that went into the backend of the software is readily apparent. 4. Team collaboration. Use Outranking to grant your team access to manage and share documents that are necessary for your company's or agency's workflow. As a freelancer, you can share papers with contractors and clients while controlling access and editing rights. 5. Great customer support. As with any piece of software, having the appropriate assistance for any issues is critical to keeping you going forward and publishing those articles. You can reach them via live chat during business hours or via message after hours. Their response time is usually less than 24 hours. You can even join a weekly webinar to learn about new and exciting features and how to maximize their use. Similarly, you can communicate with other Outranking members via their Facebook group. Conclusion. It's no secret that artificial intelligence is rapidly gaining traction in the world of digital marketing. The requirement for providing optimized content that ranks pretty quickly on all search engines is quite high. Outranking excels because it truly eliminates the need for additional applications. It certainly is a one-stop shop. This means you won't have to spend additional money on a piece of technology to complement the other, which saves you money. Given the product's recent introduction, there is significant potential for the company to become a market leader in AI content writing. Even in the few weeks that I've been reviewing this software, I've noticed numerous improvements and enhancements. Finally, the AI writer is assisting you, not writing the full blog post for you. Keeping that in mind, you'll be well on your way to creating some of the best content available online today. Thanks for watching.